Well, firefighters are still trying to figure out how a fire started last night at a gymnastics school up in Fishers. Take a look for yourself. These pictures are from the Fishers Fire Department. You can see the response they had. It happened at DeVeau's on Technology Drive. We're told it started in a foam pit area after work was being done on some gymnastics equipment. Thankfully, no one was hurt, but the gymnastics school will be closed as they deal with some smoke and water damage.